Right, I'm now walking through this very tickified country. Fortunately, with this sort of coloured jumper on, you can see. But I'm expecting to be covered in bites and insects and all sorts. It's very interesting. There's lots of woods there with tracks going up. I'm hoping to find St. Cuthbert's Swallet when I get down the bottom here. I also will be meeting up with Monarch's Way. This is all part of Plan A. Durston Drove. Then back on the West Mendic Way. Come back into Priddy. So I'm sort of going to the edge of Ebden Gorge, if you like. Not yet. I mean, I'm not saying I'm going to do that. It's one of the plans. I mean, at the moment, I'm just having to walk through this very... I reckon there'll be a bigger path over there, and I've taken the short straw and ended up with this route, which no trousers on, you see. It's very as high as me. I thought I'd better video a bit of it, because it's part of the walk. There's lots of wildflowers, I must admit. There looks to be a lake down there. I can see somebody with a dog swimming. A pond, it's like a large pond. This looks a bit boggy here. So you're not warned of this when you come this way, that you're going to be walking across a bog. That's what makes me think there must be another track going down through the middle that I must have missed. Because this looks a bit dodgy to me. I don't really want to get wet feet. I can't see another pathway either. Oh God, laces are undone. I'm going to have to turn off a minute.